Well, I'm doing another one for the love of music. It's raining, it's quiet, people are on lockdown. Just wanted to, do something that's more uplifting. I just did one, and now I'm doing another. And so here's the deal: if you guys don't know who Foy Vance is, you're missing out. So that's why I'm doing this. I'm gonna feature, one song mostly. And then a little, I'm going to feature two songs, but mostly one song just to give you a different feel. Foy Vance is not normal. He's beyond normal. He's extremely talented. I saw him live and I was actually blown away because his live performance was spot on, note for note, in key, as if it was a studio recording. It was fantastic. So I'm just introducing people who've never heard of Foy Vance. He's from Ireland. And of course, my heart, I have a Irish background, so my heart goes out to a lot of Irish music and musicians. But this guy is incredible. He's got a good body of work as well. Now, these two songs are going to be slow and sentimental, real heart-touching songs. But he does a lot of fun stuff, a lot of blues, a lot of upbeat stuff as well. So without further ado, let's look into this song, Let Me Carry Your Burden,
Let Me Carry Your Burden.
And Foy Vance is just on the keyboard on his own. Listen to this
Something's
voice.
Not right, I will let you know. Like the paint that's drying on a heart that's broke. Let me carry your burden. Get you back on a high when you're feeling low. When the weight's too heavy, but you won't let go. Come to me, my brother, and I will stay with you a while. Pretty soon I see you smiling, you know you will. No matter how much you're hurting right now, you know that everything will change in time. So let me carry your burden.
All right, so that's just a little bit, because I don't want this video to be super duper long. But that's actually like really touching, how we can come together and carry each other's burdens, help each other out who's in times of need. And obviously, this is a good time for that kind of sentiment. So it's just amazing at how he does a lot of acoustic stuff. And it can just be him and a guitar, or him and a piano, and just his voice is phenomenal. And so the more you listen to him, you'll find out the guy's pretty amazing. Okay, so now we're going to move on to the song I wanted to feature, just because it really is an Irish song. It's traditional Irish style. This is live, all acoustic instruments. And super beautiful. It's called Bangor Town, which I believe is where Foy is from, up in Bangor Town, if I remember correctly. So this is basically just a traditional Irish song. So here we go. Probably provide some lyrics for you here so you can get some context.
I said myself, and be true, the wind will guide me, draw upon the northeast shore of the Emerald Island. Kind will bind. Calls me by the shore at peace and silence. I sit down by the water and I glory my hopes that the rivers roll over like a lover's old brothers and sisters and I. The Lord, you know, you need. bide the time. Like in
Yeah, I mean, there's just beautiful. It's just very poetic, beautiful lyrics, traditional Irish song. It's as if you're sort of, you know, sailing. You're on a boat. It kind of rocks back and forth. It's really just beautiful, in my opinion. And, you know, it talks about setting sail from the Emerald Island, which is, of course, Ireland, the ancient Aria, or as once was known, Hibernia, where the original Hebrew were from. So, you know, just that line really hits me. Our minds are tethered, but our hearts are wild. You know, and he's really, I don't know, superhuman. He's just talking about the human spirit, you know, from an Irish perspective. So I love it.
Let your joys abound. Rock and feed these bar on High Street. We will raise a glass to all the fair tomorrow. We will be fine. Ride a mess the sun of our laughter ever roaring. As we drink our fill at once, we drown our sorrow. I sit down by the water and I glory of my host. Let the rivers roll over like lovers, old brothers and sisters. And I, good Lord, you know we need it most. Our minds are tethered, but our hearts are wild. Oh, and by good time.
Yeah, man, it's just beautiful. I love the fiddle back there too. All the acoustic, that real wood sound. He's in the Bushmills Distillery, probably up in Northern Ireland. I believe that's where it is. I've been to the Bushmills Distillery in Northern Ireland. I assume that's the one he's at. You know, he speaks of his hometown. He speaks of these places like Fealty's. It's a bar, a pub. And I know everybody there knows him. And I know he plays there. And I know it's a proper Irish session when he does. You know, he sits down and does his thing. And on a cold, rainy, you know, as it gets in Ireland, pretty bleak, gloomy night, what people have is each other. They have, you know, a little, you know, grub and grog. And a little crack, as they say, you know, which is good atmosphere, you know, good conversation. And that's what people have. And this song to me is just, you know, it just brings people together. Although it's kind of sad and sentimental, it still has this really just, to me, a very uplifting tone, even though it is sad and sentimental. So tell me what you guys think, you know, if you, what you think of it.
Inside the helmsman, beware you passers-by, what lays inside there, Jerry testified, and Julie cried, reminiscing on the story, surrounded once by glory, now by violence.
I mean, look at that lyric. Surrounded once by glory, now by violence. I sit down by the river or by the water, and I glory my host, let the rivers roll over. Lovers, brothers and sisters, lovers and I. You know, it's like, it's just such a family-oriented and community-oriented sentiment. And you know, Ireland has been riddled with violence. You know, anybody looks into real Irish history knows that. And I wouldn't necessarily say it's because the Irish are violent people at all. The Irish are, you know, very heart-centered community. Actually, they say you go to Ireland not to see Ireland, but to see the Irish, because they're such gracious people. And let me point out that out of all the nations in the world, Ireland's the only nation that chose to put a musical instrument on their flag. Their whole nation's flag, you know, originally has the harp on it. And so they valued that community and that what music does that brings people together. So, yeah, so there we go. Well, we'll finish it up here. Our minds are set, but our hearts are wild. Oh, and buying a time, and candy down. Yeah, so there you go. Foy Vance, check him out. Amazing stuff. If you ever get a chance to see him live, drop whatever you're doing and go do it. He's amazing. Thank you, guys. Please, you know, comment, like, and share and all that stuff.